Napkin Nate just got arrested. Let me explain. Napkin Nate was a popular jailbreak YouTuber back in the day. He completely disappeared from his channel. Many people thought he was on a big break, but he now has been exposed for something else. Apparently, he was arrested and put behind bars. I won't address here due to reasons. Some people were shocked and made videos about this. People say he was released, but he hasn't said anything about the situation. What do you guys think? Stay safe.